Live from Chicago's NBC 5, this is NBC 5 News at 10.
Times may be tight, but that doesn't mean brides and grooms have to give up their wedding day dreams. NBC 5's Natalie Martinez takes a look at some wedding bargains being offered right here in Chicago.
Perhaps one of Chicago's best-kept secrets is the amount of savings you can find on Jewelers Row on South Wabash. At Ethan Lord Jewelers, customers can save thousands by customizing their own dream ring, by essentially eliminating the middleman. Customers who come here have saved thousands on Cartier-style rings that go for $15,000.
And the price savings was probably around $9,000 on the piece. And so it didn't compromise the quality of the diamonds. We use the same quality of stones. We use the same metal as well, but we just didn't have the same Oak Street, Michigan Avenue markups.
Brides-to-be like LaDonna Beekman say they plan to cut costs on their wedding, but not on their dress. But at Macy's Bridal Salon on State, you can get haute couture dresses for thousands, but they also have an impressive collection of much less expensive ones.
But we have some beautiful dresses, a nice collection from $2,000 down to $400.
And here's a little secret. The manager here sells his samples at a huge discount after they're discontinued.
I could take a $10,000 dress and maybe sell it for $4,000 when it's past its prime. And it might need to be cleaned up. It might need a couple buttons restitched on, and that's a great bargain.
We found at Chicago's Anthony Gowder Designs that they'll tailor a floral design to the bride's budget and offer a bridal show special of 10% off. They suggest mixing and matching centerpiece heights to cut down on costs.
The flowers are a commodity. And so prices are always fluctuating on the market. So always give your florist a little bit of flexibility in what they're purchasing for you. And then you get a bigger bang for the buck. Give them artistic license. Pick colors, tell them your favorite choices on some things, but give them a little room so when they walk in the market the week of your wedding, holy cow, here's this beautiful apricot calla they can put on your table, or this massive bunch of green hydrangea that somebody else canceled for their party that we can work in and get you a big bang for the buck.
The venue sets the mood for many, and what's more Chicago than the Bean and the Park Grill at Millennium Park? A wedding special here includes one of several free gifts, including a choice of late night mini burgers or champagne toast.
We're offering a complimentary wedding favors, so our pastry department is doing things like tuxedo strawberries or truffles that are personalized or monogrammed cookies, things like that for your reception.
Capturing the moments and preserving them, a must, and 20 years in the business has given Timothy Whaley, photographic artist, the experience to know that these days brides and grooms may need recession protection in the event of a job loss or postponement.
If they lose their income and need to postpone their wedding, all the retainers are fully transferable to a new date without penalty or fee.
And that was Natalie Martinez reporting. She tells us all her information about wedding deals. It's on our website, nbcchicago.com. Just search Wedding Bargains.